These Aboriginal stockmen are on strike. They walked off the job over a month ago. Their wives, children and relatives went with them. This is the Wave Hill mob. Wave Hill is the territory's biggest cattle station, 5,186 square miles. In fact, the biggest in the world.
I think that Australians all over Australia have got to decide whether they think it's right that Macquarie Street, for example, should be owned by the Aborigines. It goes right
back. But the Aborigines aren't claiming Macquarie Street, are they?
No, but because there aren't any Aboriginals here. Are there?
They said, "Hey, you steal another man's country." And I said, "Well, what was before the bestie born and I born?" I said, "That was a black fella country."
Went by, 8 long years of waiting till one day a tall stranger appeared in the land. And he came with lawyers, and he came with great ceremony, and through Vincent's fingers poured a handful of sand. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Vincent Lignari, but this is the story of something much more. How power and privilege can unmove a people who know where they stand. Stand in the law.